thing this Sunday, and the match is very simple, folks. Here are the rules in that matchup this Sunday. The match can only be won by submission or by knockout when Bader takes on Ken Shamrock, much like the UFC pay-per-view on Friday, May the 30th. Indeed, it will not be for the weak at heart.
Let me tell both of you morons this. I heard him talking about being in a zone. You're looking at a man right there that'll put Ken Shamrock in the driver's zone.
There comes Ken Shamrock!
Prepare!
I certainly appreciated Ken Shamrock being around last week.
And Shamrock scheduled to join us for commentary. And oh my, did you see that look in his eye? Looking up at Bader. He will not take his eyes off Bader. How about that look? Mr. Shamrock, good to have you. Come on over, have a seat. Let's try this headset. And ladies and gentlemen, here comes the individual about ready to face the man they call Bader. Oh yeah, the bizarre one, individual. We're going to learn a great deal more on later on.
From Hollywood, California, weighing 260 pounds,
should be an outstanding matchup. And by the way, Stone Cold Steve Austin has still not been located, and apparently there's something else missing, and that's apparently the World Wrestling Federation title that we now understand is missing, was taken from the Undertaker's locker room.
That's what's been reported. The WWF title is missing, and quite frankly, so is Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And it's raining gold dust here at the Brown County Expo in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Ken Shamrock, thank you very much for joining us. And unquestionably, this is a very up-close look of the man whom you're going to be in the ring with this Sunday.
Yeah, you know, getting this close gets me a little pumped up here. I'm in a zone already. This is my big time here. And I really don't like Bader much, and I can't wait to get my hands on him.
Oh, look at
him. Just like this kind of stuff here. He's showboating. He should be thinking about his fight. He'll get his time, and it's coming real soon.
What about that intimidation factor that Bader is so good at? Are you intimidated in the slightest?
You know, there's one thing that I don't get taken out of my zone. I'm in my zone, and no matter what someone else does, they cannot get in my zone. That is my zone. And Bader won't get in that zone. And his strong point has been able to intimidate people and bully them around. But when it comes time for me to get in the ring with him, he's going to find out that I'm not the type of guy who's going to be pushed around.
Neither is Goldust, and Goldust, an extraordinary competitor. Goldust with all kinds of athletic skill and a very cagey individual, crafty.
He certainly is. When we had the opportunity to sit down with him for this interview the fans are going to hear tonight, it was, oh my, we saw a side of Goldust we had never seen, at least on television, on camera anyway.
Oh! Goldust now on top of Bader, and he is hammering away. Goldust going to work on the man they call Bader, and how embarrassing would it be? Uh-oh, well that's embarrassing enough right there. Psychological tactics being employed by the man they call Goldust. Oh, he is bizarre. Goldust now setting up Bader for the ride. Reversal off the rope and oh, you hear the leather smack across the face. But there, Mr. Shamrock, that's what Bader does so well. He really puts his punches well together and look out. Uh-oh. Oh, no!
One thing about Bader is that, you know, he's big and he's bold.
In the shadow of Lambeau Field, home of world champion Green Bay Packers. And right now, the man they call Bader is really taking it to Goldust. And every time he gets the advantage, he looks right at you, Ken Shamrock.
Yeah. Well, when we get in the ring, I can tell you this. It ain't going to be won by no pinfall. There's going to be a beating, and it's going to be on somebody. And I can tell you that somebody's going to be, and that's going to be Bader. I'm going after him with everything I have. I dislike this guy very much.
Are you telling me, Shamrock, that you think you can knock out Bader? Huh?
It doesn't matter what I tell you, because you're ignorant to this kind of stuff. Yeah.
Oh, is that right?
But I'm going to jump in the ring and beat the snot out of him.
Is that right? He will squash you like the bug that you are.
Hey, anything can happen in the World Wrestling Federation. Do you think you'll take him?
Yeah.
Well, I know you think you'll take him, but nonetheless, by submission or by knockout?
Well, I prefer to make him tap out because the bully that he is would humiliate him.
Yeah. No doubt. But have you ever faced a man 450 pounds before?
No. Vader's big, strong, and I know I'm in for a task. I know I'm in probably for a really tough fight. But I'll tell you what, that's what I'm about. I'm about getting in there and challenging myself. And I look at this as a challenge, and I love this challenge because I dislike who I'm going to get in the ring with.
It will be live, ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday night.
Boy, no doubt about that, folks. It's also going to be live this Friday night. Huge event this Friday night. Tickets still available for the big event in Hamilton, Ontario this Friday. Not to mention this Saturday. What a spectacular in the Catholic Youth Center in Scranton, Pennsylvania. Tickets are going fast for that one. And, of course, great seats are still available at the Coliseum box office in Richmond, Virginia this Sunday. A cold day in hell. Be with us live in Richmond. And then next Monday, 1 week from tonight, we're going to be in the Bob Carpenter Center. Oh, boy! Newark, Delaware. Get your tickets now for that one. They're going fast.
Goldas there, displaying tremendous strength. 450-pound Vader down on the canvas, but maybe not for long.
Vince, I don't mean to interrupt, but, you know, Vader better take a little more tension on his match because he'll lose this one to Goldas. Because Goldas, as far as I'm concerned, is a top contender here. So if he doesn't focus, he's going to end up losing this.
And that's what it's all about, is focus. And Vader, unquestionably, right now is focused. Uh-oh. Whoa!
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
Don't tell me we're going to see. Here we go.
When it slows down and Vader can use his mass, use his strength, I don't know if anybody can beat him. Take a look, Shamrock. You're looking into your future right now.
Shut up.
Oh, yeah.
Vader with a victory, and he's looking right at Ken Shamrock, right in his eye.
Here is your winner.
And Shamrock isn't blinking.
Vader.
No holds barred, ladies and gentlemen.
Submission or knockout. It's real simple. Somebody's going to tap out or somebody's going to be knocked out.
Ken, best of luck to you this Sunday.
Thank you. Get your tapping arm ready.
You wouldn't know what you're talking about.
All right. And Vader looking down at the Shamrock continually.
Shut up.
You'd be playing Mr. Vader's game, obviously, if you get up, Ken.
Yeah, go ahead. Get up, Ken.
What do you got to gain by doing it now?
A good butt kicking on worldwide TV. That's what he's got to gain. You want me in there? What does it look like?
Oh,
yes.
It's the World Wrestling Federation. Shamrock's never been in that world before. And there's that bully. And right behind him is that sick Mankind.
And Paul Bearer's going to be back next week as well. And I'll tell you one thing. Let's just settle it down here, folks. I had the opportunity to have a one-on-one conversation with Dustin Reynolds. That's Goldust. And his wife, Terry. You know her as Marlena. Here's something I don't think you'll soon forget.